You got a bit? Let me search it and find out how hard I gotta work it. It's your permanent defiance. It's your permanent defiance. I'd like to get to know ya so I can show ya. Put a hurtin' on ya like I told ya. Give me all your numbers so I can phone ya. Your girl acting stank, then call me over. Not on the bed, lay me on your sofa. Call me before you come, I need a. You do or you don't, or you will or won't ya. Go downtown and eat it like a vulture. See my hips and my tips, don't ya. See my and my lips, don't ya. Lost a few pounds in my waist for ya. This the kind of beat that go ra-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta-ta, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. I say blah, blah, blah. Work it. I need a glass of water. It's good to know ya. Is it worth it? Let me work it. Put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. Your permanent and fine, yeah. It's your permanent and fine, yeah. If you got a bit, let me search it and find out how hard I gotta work it. It's your permanent and fine, yeah. It's your permanent and fine, yeah. If you a fly gal, get your nails done. Get a pedicure, get your hair did. Boy, lift it up, let's make a toaster. Let's get, it's gonna make a slow stop. Don't I look like a Halle Berry poster? See the Bevendier play tricks on ya. Girlfriend wanna be like me, never. You won't find a thing that's even better. I'll make your heart as hot thick as wet. Listen up close while I take it backwards.
Worth it, let me work it.
I put my bang down, flip it and reverse it. It's your permanent fine, yeah. It's your permanent fine, yeah. If you got a pig, let me search it. Find out how hard I gotta work, yeah. It's your permanent fine, yeah. It's your permanent fine, yeah.
What's up, girl?
What's up, Billy?
How you doing, Missy?
To my ladies!
Ito naman magiging teritoryo mo, magiging rapper ka na ba
after rapping.
Your face?
I love rapping. Sobrang I love rapping. It's like, sobrang hip-hop talaga ako.
Tanungin na lang natin ang jury kung nagustuhan nila. Umpisahan natin ngayon kay Ate Shawi.
As
habang
usual,
bumababa sa
my
slide.
My baby girl. Gusto mo wa sa stage. No, but you get better and better every week, my
Yay.
Max. And I'm, siguro nasa jeans, nasa dugo mo talaga yung pagre-rap.
Yes.
But even then, hindi porke kaya mo yon, eh kaya mo na si Missy Elliott, diba?
Yes.
So you did a pretty great job. I'm proud of you.
Yay!
I love you,
Max. Thank you.
Thanks, Ate Shawi. Ngayon pakinggan natin si Sir Jed Madala.
Hello, Sir Jed.
Hey, Maxine, I loved your performance this week. I think you've found your zone.
Yes.
You've found your zone in rap, hip-hop, di ba?
Yes.
Dito ka comfortable and it shows. Kasi wala, natural lang eh. And then the swag and the angas,
wow.
Andun lahat eh. And then look-wise, you look like Missy Elliott. You know, the lips, it's very, very big. It's so big. So you did a great job and I'm sure pag siguro pag napanood niyo yung performance mo malay natin
yeah.
Baka mag-tweet din siya.
Si Missy.
So you did a great job this week and keep it up. You're
thank
leveling
you.
Up.
Thank you. Sir Jed. Thank you.
Thanks Jed. Ito pakinggan natin Sir Gary V.
Sir Gary.
All right. In the past weeks, 'di ba? Kung sino-sino na ang ginawa mo especially when you did your dad.
Yes.
Pero medyo ano eh kamukha mo,
mm-hmm.
'di ba? Your dad. This one, ang layo talaga ng itsura, pero...
Thank you sa aming makeup artist and
the makeup artist did a great job. And then lastly, napansin siguro ng iba na yung ginawa mo si Pilita, you did Madonna and all, these are artists na medyo kaya din ng ibang artists gawin. Pero Missy Elliott, kailangan talagang nasa dugo mo ang pagiging isang rapper para lang ma-memorize mo ang lahat ng rap at magawa mo. At magawa mo. So, yung ginawa ni Maxine tonight, hindi ako sigurado kung magagawa ng ganun kagaling
oh,
ng ibang contestants.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
So, you did well.
Thank you!
Maraming salamat, Maxine. Maraming salamat sa inyo, jury.